Hello, this is Hubcap Mate, and from the second location right now, another train crossing thing. We start off with a Polo, a Volkswagen Polo. It's broken, yet I can use the metal clips on the rear side and the badge. It's alright. Okay, the clips are gone, but the badge is alright. Over there, I've seen like a Citroën. Wow, fantastic. This one looks very good. And there's another one over there. It's a third one. Very nice retro aftermarket. Look at this one. It's a little bit broken, yet it looks fantastic. And for the last one, it's an Opel Corsa. This is an Opel Corsa, or sometimes even Opel Meriva. It's complete, looks very nice. It's a 4-in-1 finding. Thanks for watching.